This is an informational video about the process and application of seed pelleting. In this video, we will discuss what pelleting is, why we pellet seeds, and how we pellet seeds. Seeds come in various shapes, sizes, and colors. Pelleting standardizes the shapes, sizes, and colors of the seeds, allowing for easy sowing. For example, begonia seeds. Notice the size of the raw begonia seed against the size of the pelleted begonia seed. The pelleted seed can now be easily handled. This allows for better visibility and efficiency when sowing by hand or with an automated system. The pelleting process begins by applying a wetting agent to the seeds. Next, a proprietary mix, primarily composed of clay, is applied to the seeds in the rotating drum until the desired size is achieved. For small batches, the process is done by hand. Large batches are processed with an automated system. The goal of our quality control department is to ensure uniformity in our pellets and that they are soft enough to dissolve easily in water, but strong enough to withstand fragmentation during shipping and sowing. First, smaller and larger pellets are separated from the batch by straining through metal screens. Next, the acceptable pellets are tested for dissolvability and durability. To test the dissolvability of the pellets, we first prepare a petri box with blotter paper and saturate it with 20 milliliters of water. We smooth the blotter paper to ensure there are no air pockets. Then, we start a stopwatch and pour the seeds onto the blotter paper. The test is complete once all of the seeds are visibly saturated. The durability test begins with placing a vial of seeds on the vortex machine and turning the dial to the appropriate setting. When ready, we turn the machine on and let it shake the seeds for 30 seconds. After, we pour the seeds into a tray and look for any fragmentation or dust from the pellet coating. For more information, please visit our website and check out part 2 of the series, How to Properly Melt Seed Pellets.